Good morning and welcome to the Survival Series with Doc Stout. Had some technical difficulties with streaming servers, so the last couple episodes, maybe just the last one, is going to be a YouTube exclusive, but I always keep a recording backup when I do these streams, so even if I don't make it up live onto Twitch, you will be able to see them if you go to the YouTube channel at DocStout076. But enough of that, let's get back in. Playing with Wolfgang, we're at day 15. We are preparing for winter. Finally made an alchemy engine after finding a second source of gold that didn't have bees all over it. Imagine that. There's just one little rocky area which actually had some tall birds and whatnot. Made a drying rack. I'm getting pretty close to needing both some more charcoal and maybe starting to think about hunting some beefalo. What? Okay, I've never... Ouch. Alright, that was foolish. Okay, I have no idea where those things came from. Pick up backpack. Let's equip the spear. Where's the log suit? Well, this is definitely new. Ow. Yeah, these eyeball flowers were not here a little bit ago. Maybe this is something new? I mean, I've never... Oh, okay. I don't know what... Okay, that was weird. It's a fleshy bulb, leafy meat, and a morsel. Alright, we took a little bit of damage to take care of that, but that was interesting. Yeah, I can say that that must be some sort of new creature, because I've never seen anything quite like that playing Don't Starve. I don't know if that was a set piece that they've recently added to the game. Leafy meat, that looks gross. I don't think I want to eat that. Let's pick up the backpack. Put our log suit back in. Yeah, I spent so much time fighting the eyeball flower that I failed to notice that I am running out of food. Maybe it's time to throw another log and eat these morsels before they go stale. I can dry meat. Maybe I should have dried one of those morsels. Planning. Oh, I hear you, gobbler. Grab some berries for tonight. My stomach is not happy with me right now. Yeah, I guess that was the perfect opportunity to actually make good on the whole winter food plan. Okay. That's all gonna spread on its own. Switch to the axe for once it's done. Oh, there we go. Accidental morsel. Grab some more coal. Pretty close to being able to make that, pretty close to being able to make the crock pot. This will be nice to have some turkey traps. Huh. I let it out of the corner where I could have gotten it. Wow, there's a lot of these gobblers right now. Maybe it was foolish getting rid of the leafy meat. But it certainly did not look appetizing. Maybe it's time to fish. If I can do it without angering the frogs. Oh, okay. That's a thing. If I move, I screw up the fishing. All right, we got a fish. So nighttime fishing is apparently the way to do this. I found this fishing rod rather than making one, so... be able to get probably one more. All right, so evening fishing is the way to go. I still have some fuel for the fire. Though I probably should be making a pitchfork so I could use turf there. I have no idea what that bulb is all about. Alright. Eat a lot of fish. Get our belly in order. Still a little hurt, but not too bad. Alright, let's see what we can make. Food-wise, we've got a drying rack. Farms are going to be for after winter. I can probably refine enough rocks. Alright, we can make a crock pot. That's a pretty important machine for the camp. Be nice to actually get that honey. Might have to attack some bees. I think I can actually use monster meat in the crock pot with honey. It's been a while. I am going to have to work on gathering wood tomorrow. See what else we need to make. Missing a lot of stuff for basic survival. Oh, but we can make the thermal stone. Well, that's good. Matter of fact, let's do that. Let's drop the thermal stone right by the fire. Let it heat up. Alright, let's double check to see if there's anything we need with regards to clothing. Beekeeper hat, bush hat, winter hat, straw hat. Make some rabbit earmuffs. Oh, cool. Sewing kit. I don't think I got any teeth from the last time I fought beefalo. Hounds. I am having all sorts of trouble with specific words today. Need to start taking up sleeping. Let's get the axe and work on this. Starting to get to the point where I've chopped enough trees that I need to start worrying about tree guards. I probably should also be replanting a bit. Probably about 4 to 6 days until winter starts. Those gobblers coming right towards me. Okay. Got a little bit more wood for the fire. He's gonna book it out of there. I think it might be time to suit up and go on a beefalo hunt. See if I can get one away from the herd and get some of that meat. Because I don't think I have... once I use up this fishing pole, I don't believe I have the ability to make a second one. So I can't be entirely reliant on fishing. Yeah, let's equip this, equip the log suit. If I remember correctly, a meat will get my hunger under control very quickly. Stale. I wonder if I can cook it in the, it's already stale. It's gonna rot. Okay, there's one beefalo. Gotta find one near the edge of the herd. There's a baby beefalo. This is gonna be harder than I thought. Oh, yeah. That's got them all. Just gotta get the beefalo enough away from the herd. Oh god. Back in the herd. Ah, that thing's mad. So mad. I'm gonna die of starvation if I don't fight it soon, though. Oh, come on. Oh, got a horn. All right, well, that cost me dearly. But I should be able to make it back to camp before dying of starvation. And I got some stuff to use for winter clothing. Exciting. Let's see, 64% on my armor. Oh god, am I gonna have to eat the raw meat just to live? No, let's make a temporary fire here. I don't want to die of starvation. Okay. That'll do. Alright, I got 2 meat out of that. 3 beefalo wool. And most importantly, I got a horn. Alright. Rabbit earmuffs, straw hats. I'll be able to make a beefalo hat. I hear noises. I hope that's not hounds again. Ah, that's hounds again. Oh my, 138. Who's tricky now? So I got this fleshy bulb. I have no idea what it's supposed to do. Yeah, I don't have any traps or anything. Man. I wanted to use some of this in the crock pot, but I don't think I'm going to be able to. This is hardly doing anything to my hunger. I wonder if they're going to attack tonight. Yeah, most likely. Second hound attack. At least I've got my armor on me. I wonder if I can play the beefalo horn. I don't know if that's helpful. Alright, yeah, they're coming. I've never done this, so I may just, like, as soon as they show up, play the horn and see what happens. Nope, maybe not tonight. I may be starting the next day with... Here they come. Okay. Oh, boy. No time. See if I can... Nope, they are not interested. Oh, there we go. Alright. Well, that happened to be successful. Oh, don't mind me, boys. Just coming through for some monster meat. Alright, well, that's surviving hound attack number 2, and we have played 2 days at the start of day 17. Like to thank you once again for watching. Well, this has been Doc Stout with the Survival Series. I don't know how many more episodes this is going to go if I can't keep on top of food, but so far we're doing well. Day 17, and I will be back next time. Playing more Don't Starve with Wolfgang. Until then, I'm Doc Stout, and I am signing out.